Before the game kicked off, both sides observed a minute's silence for World Peace Day. Northumbria changed their starting formation to 4-1-4-1, possibly to avoid another 6-goal loss to the side from Yorkshire. Team Northumbria started the game with only one win from their previous matches, and the fact that the last time they faced Leeds, they conceded 6 goals on their mind. The opening half was a largely even affair. The half-time whistle sounded with the score at 0-0, as neither side had really been able to get a grip on the game. It was a day where both sides huffed and puffed but struggled to blow the defence down. However, Northumbria, and Harkness in particular, nearly gifted Leeds a goal with a poor piece of goalkeeping. Northumbria finally broke the deadlock after Fraser collected the ball on the edge of the area and expertly killed in a long-range strike into the top corner of the net. The Poly looked to hang on to 3 very important points and they sat back deeper in their half. However, substitute Mercedes Riolfo conceded a free kick on the edge of the Northumbria area and in a cruel twist of fate managed to deflect in the subsequent shot after the free kick had cannoned off the wall. It was a heartbreak for the Poly and Riolfo was clearly upset after the final whistle, but Northumbria can be pleased with how they played and would have settled for a point before the game started. Russell Hughes, Northumbria Football TV, Berkstead's.